Hello everyone, my name is GT Plays Games, and welcome back to another video! This is... people are just saying hi now, in chat, which is okay, which is very okay. This is episode 18 of Auroria, and, last video... last video, we were working on, I forget. Oh yeah, the villager breeder, right? The freaking chamber. So... oh, they're freaking funny. Okay. So... and then about, like, 9 episodes ago, I think, we were working on an iron farm, which failed to produce iron, right? Yeah. And we're going to fix that, basically. Oh, I hate this. Gosh darn it! Okie dokie, shimoki katopi kapate. My Chipotle. And now it's going to attack me again, I'm guessing. Or unless it despawned. That'd be cool too. Unless it despawned. Almost up. Alright, cool. Alright, shield there. Get rid of that. So yeah, today we're just going to be working on the iron farm and trying to get it stabilize it again, if you know what I mean. Because, I found out that it was a bug all along. It was a bug that made this machine not work. And with the villagers and all that, yeah. So what we're gonna do now, we're going to kind of fix it up and, fix it up, make it operational again, and make it, like, the place for all the iron to go, if you know what I mean. Cause this, I've been delaying this project for quite a while because I didn't know what it was. Alright, you know what? I think we need to put our stuff back in the chests. Now keep that. Keep that. Actually, yeah. Let's put the cobblestone in too. Alright, cool, 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 cool. Okay, nice, 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 nice. So... did I accidentally put the chest in here? Oh, no, I didn't. It's right there. Okay. So, time to focus, and let's get this done, hopefully. I know it's not protected, because it's supposed to be a community. And I should make a sign saying, do not destroy the iron farm. Because that's kind of what happened last time. And I am mad about it. Let's see here. I'm going to get rid of that. Boom. Okay. Good. And now I do have some stone slabs left over, so... you know me, I love using stone slabs. Alright, so it looks like someone conveniently, whoever destroyed it, conveniently put the destroyed materials in here. Oh no, the hoppers did it. Okay, just want to make sure. Okay, so we got some iron from, because before the video, we punched some iron golems, right? And now that's the reason why that's all cleared out now. And so... I'm gonna make, it's kind of, convenient, actually. That means I can take my iron, and maybe some of that, and, yeah, okay. I could probably just take these chests, actually, because there's nothing really important inside them. And my inventory just filled up. How great. For a minute, I thought that was a creeper behind me. I was getting ready to go like, creeper? Oh, man. So we back in the mine, got our pickaxe swinging from side to side, side, side to side. This task is grueling one. Side. Creeper. Now, speaking of... See if some people will all man me. Creeper. Oh man! Creeper. Okay, anyway, I do not get the purpose of a 8-year-old meme. Alright, let's make ourselves a crafting table. And now we're gonna make ourselves some hoppers. Probably a very bad idea to do. And I'll get some shears too. Why not? There you go. So hoppers are operational again. Now, we need to get ourselves, let's get ourselves some chests first, so we can get rid of all these materials. Broken, let me know. Well, I only want one, but three, take it or leave it. Boom. That's gonna be a weird thing, but what am I gonna do about it? Oh, okay. Alright, I guess we're gonna be working through the night then. Which is okay, I guess. We'll just have to light some things up, I guess. Anyway, what I want... Alright, we need some stone. I don't care if it looks nice right now. I don't care if it doesn't look nice right now. And we're out of signs again, so... Good. Wait. And we'll make some slabs. Probably use a tree from a with a different resource. It's freaking spruce. Gosh, no. No skeletons. No skeletons. No. No. Alright, you know what? Let's take this down. I only need a couple pieces anyway. So I can do this. And that. And therefore, I can do that. Awesome. Hey you, yes you. Okie dokie. And now let's do... Let's use our water buckets. Do that. 15 minutes in. Awesome. Good. Now let's. Ooh, what's that? rifle. Okay. And the system works. We should soon be seeing a everything go down the way it needs to be. Every time I, now that I got my acrobatic skill up, every time I go down, I get almost no fall damage. I think that's kind of cool. So that way I don't have to worry about you know what I mean. No fall damage. great. I just heard gear equip. Yeah, I don't care if it looks nice right now. I just want it to be at least a little bit functional, right? And I think we're gonna need to fix the villagers up a bit. Alright. Now, let's do this. Shizzle. We got our first customer, boys. Alright, that's annoying the crap out of me. Good. So apparently... Oh, psh. That was terrible. I'm tired of having to do this. God. Alright, we need to get rid of this iron golem. Get the iron off of him. Nope. Alright, you know what? You get to have your frickin'. So let me take out that block, thank you. You can have your... Okay, water golem. You can have your gosh darn. Oh crap, 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 no, no, no. Oh crap. Ooh, that was a nice save. Alright. Well, just one more bucket. And then we should be in business. Hopefully. I think we might need to fix the villagers. I think I'll do that off camera, though. Just so then.
Ah.
get all this. And where are my carrots? Not in there. They're in here. Okay, so, alright, I think we'll end off the video, not right here, I'm gonna save myself a trip to the mines, and hopefully one of them have it. I think Ghost Sting has, like, everything you can ever get, so, let me just see. Why'd I make that noise? I don't know. Oh, crap, crap, crap. No, 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 no. Ain't happening. No, 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 alright. Mookie dookie, shamookie kadookie la doopy. No, 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 they haven't. Nope, nope, nope. Nope. Creepers. Creeper. Oh, man. So we back in the mine, got our pickaxe swinging from side to side, side to side. Alright, good. We got our lava. Wait, how much buckets is that? Okay, okay. Alright, let's go in through here. Yes, I do have cobblestone. Okay, I was getting worried that I didn't. Quick, 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 quick! Boom! Ooh, okay, good. And now we have... Now we have a kind of functional... Okay. Oh, it's a long... Okay, anyway, I think the iron farm's sorta done. So, I will be working with villagers off camera. Thank you all for watching. See you in the next video. Bye!